swimming minutes the last week. Was I wasn't sleeping though. The time was at 2 p.m. So yeah. But we're here. Second episode. Creepy. I'm excited. I feel like this episode. I'm not going to get spoiled here now. Okay. Because I got spoiled by going to freaking Instagram with the first episode. But I'm not this time. Okay. I swear. All right. I say going home. Y'all think it's gotta be pissing? I think it's gotta be wabbits. I don't know. Bye. It's the most wonderful vibe. On the beach, proud sponsor. Hopefully I've, you know, any of that issues about we all found that crash, any. Alright, here we go, messing UK time.
In a world of mystery, there's only one question on everyone's lips. Who's that behind the mask?
That was amazing!
Welcome to the Masked Singer! Tonight, six brand new celebrities go head to head. Jackie Potato versus Fawn.
Oh, I know Fawn.
Rubbish versus Pigeon. And Piece of Cake versus Rhino.
Oh, that was fantastic. Think it up. Yeah, Piece of Cake, oh, wasn't gone. But y'all think that a Piece of Cake can't see. Okay, we're all sucked. So is this the one that he knows? Hey, wait, Tolt.
Welcome to the Masked Singer, everybody.
Alright.
New week, new characters, same old question. What on earth is going on? Tonight, another six secret singing superstars step into the spotlight, leaving us totally in the dark. But if there's one thing I've learned from doing this show, No, I haven't actually learned anything. As for our detectives, like my old school reports used to say, they must try harder. It's our panel, everybody.
We try hard, we try hard. Hello, panel.
Hi.
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hi, Joe, come on up.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Joe.
Hi,
Joe. Whoa. What was that?
Your intros. Our school themed today.
Whoa! Oh, like back to school.
Mow it all. It's Mo Gilligan. She's too McCool for school. It's Davina McCool.
Oh, yeah.
All the new kids want to meet her. Please, sir, can I sit next to Rita? Yeah.
What? Let's all enjoy the background noise. Please.
If this girl was a pencil case, he'd be the ruler. It's Jonathan Ross.
What's that? Very loud.
Mo, what grade do you think you'd get for detective work?
Ooh, what grade? I'm not an A class student. Probably B, because I'm a bad man.
Davina, you're very studious.
Yes.
Do you ever think about sort of ripping up your notebook and just going rogue?
I am rogue. Yes,
you're
my middle name is Rogue. Look at me, I'm like,
look at this. Okay.
I'm so rogue.
Rogue, man. Rita, did you find it easy to sort of get back in the swing of things?
Once you have the taste of success, it's really hard to not come back and think you can do it again.
Yeah.
Mo would never understand.
I would never understand.
Yeah. Jonathan, yes, he may have won, but you know, I do
well,
still
when has he won? What?
Gain the crown?
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
Jonathan, when are you going to stop copying Rita's homework?
Sometimes yeah.
There is a very good guess right now.
We start forgetting internet problems. I might start doing social Sundays, honestly. I can't with this. Oh my goodness. How the heck can you walk?
What on earth? Look at the
shoes. It's like potato. That's what they call potatoes from UK, apparently. No, I know it's a. My name costume, but. But y'all said the fog me still. And it looks like it still might be the Telefist from last week. Guess that's not an animation. Because the Telefist goes from. Oh, I'm thinking it goes, so.
Remember, in this guessing game,
the songs take up but it's not. But I don't remember what song still I'm singing.
20 vision, you'll need 2023 vision.
Because
that's the year. I pay very close attention to tonight's clue packages, parts of which feature stunt doubles. If I didn't tell you that, I'd be in a lot of troubles. Are we ready?
Yeah. My tower attack a potato.
Bring it on. Heads. Shoulders, knees, and potatoes. It's okay, that was terrible. It's
yeah, that was true. We're like, what? That was his best.
Okay, here we go.
Cool. Okay, I can't. Can we, like, simple vibes? The disco. Do it for my dancing. Okay, one.
Potato, and I'm here to drop it like it's. Well, like it's a hot potato.
That funky.
It makes me think of somebody in their 40s or 50s.
Imagine it's a toast again.
I'm smooth, creamy, and occasionally baked. Can I say that?
Maybe it's like an actor.
Yeah, when we on Twitter, yeah, they get like taste those vibes. Bowie. The problem is Bowie like then.
And man, do I need that energy.
The accent's like American.
He's not American, though. Is he doing something?
Sticky ears.
Stick with me.
Nice potato. Nosey Popple. Silly Billy. Big Face. Dog
Nose. That's weird names.
Characters or something.
Yeah.
I hope you like your potatoes, devil, because I'm no angel. But
Silly
I'm
Billy.
Not a sweet potato.
I don't know.
Tonight, I'm gonna deliver a smash hit.
Okay, I know what song we're doing.
What's your favorite feeling in Jack Potato?
Potter. Oh, people, Las Vegas. This, I don't have a favorite Elvis Presley songs. Is this like Was Nido again or something? Viva Las Vegas! That text up the guy, but no, but it's potato. How I wish that they were more than 24 hours in a day. And if there were just 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Cause there's blackjack and poker in the roulette wheel. A fortune won and lost. Well, good, that'll be good.
Viva Las Vegas. Hey, Viva Las Vegas. The young fashion and the artillery fashion and the home's going down today. Hey, Viva Las Vegas. Day in the night time and that's in the daytime and you've seen it once.
Why is Silly Billy? Hey, Billy. Oh, it's Silly Forrest Wilson. Oh. The comedian. What? This like Ollie Call? No. I don't call what? Physically. Not physically. It's the Ollie Call. This is never by a puss up, this is never by way. Thank you very much. They don't know how I'm doing.
Can't wait to start the show. Love that. Yes.
Yeah, that would buy a person. That would buy a person.
Wow. You must be absolutely baked in there. Okay. Thank you. What a great start. I'm going to come to Mo first.
Oh, that was fantastic. Phone. You mashed it up, my friend.
Yes, please.
You mashed it up. Come on. He's back. He's back. You got beans in there. You got bar on your head. Oh, you look fantastic, man. The first clue I seen from the off, you said Jack. Jackie Potato. Mm. We got the comedian Jack Whitehall.
Yes.
I thought it could possibly be him. Okay, he did say dancehall. Yeah? So I thought a dancehall artist. It could be Sean Paul.
That's our part.
Potato in the oven. It needs the light. Just give me the light.
Maybe.
Rita, what are you thinking?
Maybe. I don't know.
This is good.
That was good.
This is good.
First of all, I actually think he is American, personally.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah. First time dipping it in.
I see Queenie up his accent.
I do one potato joke, then rashing yourself.
He did say Angel, and then I thought Angel Hall, which is one of my favorite films.
I would say Zach for a minute.
Might be Mickey Rourke?
No. Let me make a Rourke deal for good math.
I'm just going to throw one more in there. Just because I see a lot of resemblance in this, I'm going to go with David Dickinson.
What?
It's not that Mickey Rourke. So make a Rourke deal for good math.
Julia, which makes you think you're probably an actor. So I was thinking, who do I know who acts, who loves that kind of Vegas thing? I was thinking it could well be Shane Ritchie.
Oh, I'm going to guess it or somebody else. No, I imagine it's not a thing.
He said he was smooth, creamy, and baked. If you put together smooth and creamy and baked, and you're thinking cooking, is there any chance, but on a more masculine voice, that it could finally be Mary Perry?
I was looking at the world of dairy.
What do you have on a jacket potato?
No, maybe it was a piece of cake.
Somebody who makes cheese. Alex James.
Alex James.
From Blur.
From Blur?
That's a good guess. I didn't catch your laugh.
Would you like some help, guys?
Yes.
You need some.
Okay, it's time to play.
Riddle me this. Jacket potato is going to give us a clue in the form of a riddle.
Here we go.
Can we have your riddle, please, Jacket Potato?
Hey, it's me, Jack. Jacket Potato.
What? That's all it is.
It's so big, you'll say, whoa.
So this is someone who's won some awards.
That's
what it must have done something really established.
Maybe he's just someone who collects. He's got a big collection of things.
Collection of cheeses.
So you sort of say with Alex James, has it held? Have you made sense of it?
He's got a lot of songs. Dancehall is Sean Paul. That's who it is.
Have the panel been foiled again? We'll only know when the mask comes off. Let's hear it for Jacket Potato, everybody.
I don't know, because we're waiting until the moment, but it's as well as matching on.
Are the panel's guesses sweet or need more time to bake? Who do you think's behind the mask?
Have the panel's brains turned to mash? I won't be spilling the beans on my identity anytime soon.
After the break, Thorn sings.
All right, good, you're going to get back on noise, though.
First vote of the night.
But yeah, it's a world thing. I don't know. Can I have I like the other teams. Guess what? I might go to toilet once. I don't know, but next up we have Vaughn. I don't think Vaughn might be Estelle. And then we'll see. But it's best for the story premiered where they, you know, did a countdown. We're doing a countdown thing. So, yeah. But y'all think Vaughn is Estelle. And I also think it's not a Telvis, but.
Easy hack to fresh come back. Sprinkle on bicarb.
I was only recently, like, my mic last time, like, y'all can see the audio, so I'm gonna have to see voice out on my screen because, like, I saw last year back, and my wife and my thingy was the one. Y'all can see the audio if y'all was muted of the website. So that's because I just forget to voice out on the screen when I thought, dude, go meet with Sax. We have this first break, so yeah. I'll be back.
support.
Hello.
For a rewarding career with training, development and progression opportunities that fits around you, search Care Careers.
I'm Max, I'm 9, and me and my brother Archie have autism. I really like cooking with my dad because it's fun, but we couldn't do that without the oven the family fund gave us.
We know times are tough. That's why McCain is doubling its donation to Family Fund this year. McCain and Family Fund, we are family.
Did somebody say just eat a little sushi while I watch a movie? Or buy a salad while I sing a ballad? And I want to say, yeah, 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 when I'm ordering delivery. When you're running through, there's only one place to go. Cause I get what I want when I want it. Margarita with extra cheese on it. Ding dong, ring it, ding, 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 say, just eat.
I love this car. But what if it gets pranked by an unfriendly, uninsured driver? Can I actually do this? Oh, yes. I can do this.
What's that, love?
I said, let's do this.
Enjoy the leap with Churchill.
Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
What you waiting for?
Today looks bright with a good chance of getting stuff done.
Tomorrow begins today with NatWest.
Download the Asda Rewards app this January and earn pounds, not points. Build your cash pot with great brands like Birdseye, Kenko, and Finish. Download the Asda Rewards app and start earning on your next shop.
The greatest show on ice, Dancing on Ice, returns Sunday the 15th of January on ITV1 and ITVX.
On the beach. Wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time.
On the beach, proud sponsors of The Masked Singer.
On the beach.
I'll be back. I'm just gonna not talk to us. We're doing music because that's the Scooby. And on a Scooby, let's go to the website again. And let's see, that's what you put snack passing, right? Oh, don't, just it, us, it's that.
You missed a singing jacket.
It's our Pound Shop one.
We've
is.
Still got five sensational performances Will. To come. And next up, I've got no idea might as well
watch the Sundays because
this could be.
Yeah, that
it's
problem.
On
I don't know, but y'all doesn't be still. I'm slowly thinking that it still might be time for something. Y'all don't think that up, baby. Y'all don't think that up, Molly.
You have coffee for?
Yes, please. So, no please. Milk. Five sugars.
Diva.
Very sweet. Five sugars.
Yeah.
Hello, dears. Welcome to my wood. You might think a fawn is a young deer, but I'm certainly not the baby.
Okay, so she might be in like her 40s?
Although, yeah. As a fawn, I admit that when I was younger, I was somewhat awkward. Call me a boffin, but maths was a passion.
Someone quite smart.
It says Sandy on her necklace.
Sandy.
Sandy? Wait, well.
An Olympian, maybe.
Now that I'm all grown up, I'm not awkward at all. Tonight, better hold on to your seat for dear life.
Good job, Patton.
Oh, look how pretty.
This time, as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly.
Does I still? No.
Just a little change. Small to say the least, holds the little scale, neither one compared. Beauty and the Beast.
I've been at a beast.
Ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, ever just as sure. As the sun will rise.
Maybe this is a Disney person, I don't know.
As old as time. Tune as old as song. Bittersweet and strange. Finding you can change. Learning you wrong. Certain as the sun. Rising in the east, tale is old as time, song is old as rhyme, beauty and the beast. Tale as old as time, song is old as rhyme, beauty and the
well, far. I don't want people to say that it is Estelle. But no, that's not Estelle's voice. That's not Estelle's voice. I still think it's how I beat it. Tell her this. So, yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh,
give it up for Fawn, everybody.
Well,
that was so beautiful. Absolutely incredible.
Oh,
love that, Davina.
Oh, I'm having a moment. Me and Rita, we're both covered in goosebumps.
Yes.
Oh.
Absolutely extraordinary.
Love that, I will say this. She's quite hard to hug. Because the ear really goes straight into your face.
Five sugars. I was thinking, is that something to do with the girl band?
Oh.
So I had an idea of Mel C.
Go back to high school kid, but what if Mel C might be the... might be the mouse party, kind of mouse costume, wow, wow, last week.
Wow, wow, wow. And one more wow for good luck. Wow, wow, wow.
I just can't believe your voice. It's so angelic. It's trained. It's extremely well-developed, which makes me think you might be a bit older, in your 40s, maybe. You did have a lady wearing a necklace that said Sandy, which got me thinking Sandy Beaches. And then I went straight to Benidorm. That's a TV show. You might be a TV actress as well. And that got me to Hannah Waddingham.
Hannah Waddingham.
Getting out of this, but...
Oh, I'm going to come to you next. Oh, what a lovely, breathtaking performance.
Yes.
I feel like I was in like a Disney musical or something. It didn't help me for my guesses, though, because when I looked at the clue package, the first thing you said was dear. Someone might say, oh, hello, my dear. How you doing, dear? Kim Woodburn.
No.
I am struggling.
Yeah, clearly.
We've wasted enough time with these poor guesses. Listen, here it is. It's coming. This is the moment you've been waiting for.
Okay. Mary Bailey.
Oh, he stood up.
I put the clues together. You've got to think maths. You've got to think finances. You've got to think, what is a fawn, a baby deer, who recently looked like a deer in the headlights? Yes, I think in there, our ex-Chancellor of the Exchequer, Kwasi Kwarteng. Yes, yes, my work is done.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I had a headache. What?
Diddle, 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 time for riddle. So listen carefully, because the clue is in the answer. Let's hear your riddle, please, Fawn.
I live in a cottage and not in a palace.
Palace.
I visited Wonderland.
Wonderland.
But my name isn't Alice.
Wonderland. Is it like Alexa? Because that's what they did at Wonderland song, right? Or Madison Bale?
Alice.
Bethany did a follow-up song.
Never mind.
so that might mean you just said Disney person.
Sandy. Bambi,
so I guess Sandy said Disney from SpongeBob. Like, what? No. Wait, maybe it could be the 4,000 Disney from SpongeBob, but no. Sandy. I know we always go, Sandy, sing us all pieces, beauty with Baby City. It's Estelle. No, it isn't.
Are these guesses $1,000,000? Or can
I'm
the
not
panel just
y'all want me to
the
take it.
Or the trees?
But I'm not.
Who do you think is behind the mask?
That was fantastic.
This one's so good.
The panel are finding
I don't know
to figure out my identity.
My name isn't Alice. I'm just in Wonderland.
So, studio audience,
my name is Alice.
Who do you want to keep in the competition? Jacket Potato or
again, I'm just thinking of Lexa and Madison Bale.
The other will that's all I got. The bottom three. Please
it's not difficult, man.
Jacket Potato and Fawn.
I think Wanda won that one.
Studio audience, remember you are voting for your favorite masked singer. Vote now. The results will be revealed right after the break.
Yeah, I knew it.
So hold tight. I'm gonna keep my butt cheeks clenched until we come back. Who's with me?
Alright, well, let's play the commercials. You know what? I think as a fawn, I'm probably gonna go with forget Madison Bale because of Wonderland Crew. I know Sandy is beautiful, Sandy. I'm gonna forget. If it's a whole thing, you could forget Sandy said with that all.
Makes people
cool,
breathe
cool,
it.
Cool
in a peace, which makes positive vibration.
That's all okay.
That makes me a name, which makes a community making mindful decisions that makes the world hum. Which makes me look inwards. What's next to make? So, I make myself a business with Squarespace. Next, I'm selling classes, books, and sessions, which makes my heart race. Because if I can make an I can make the next wellness empire.
Are you worried about rising costs? Looking for ways to bring them under control? G Network is offering full fibre broadband for just £22 a month when you sign up for 2 years. That's full-on fast fibre broadband for just £22 a month. Hop over to G Network and switch today.
We can make anything. We can make visionary ideas come to life. We look forward to a brighter future. And we're excited to make the journey even more fascinating. We can make anything, but whatever we make, let's make sense.
The everyday only takes you so far, but not Wednesday. Wednesday takes you somewhere else, somewhere most days can't. Wednesday is for stepping into the unknown. Our only fear, the mundane. When the Wednesday finally finishes, where do we go? Back to the everyday, but only for a moment. Search Royal Navy Reserve.
Credit cards. Ooh.
Every day I'm hustling.
Whoa, hold up, mate. Oh, quite a lot of bubbles for an adult. Anyway, here to help you, bro. Don't do that. Comparing credit cards with Experian First could get you a way better deal. See? Nice. Remember to brush. Sorry. Before you do credit cards, do Experian First.
I sell all the clothes I don't wear on Vinted. I can declutter my space and sell with no fees, which means I get to keep all the extra cash I make. Download the Vinted app today.
Welcome to the home of entertainment. Join us in 2023.
Autobots, reload.
Are you ready to be entertained? Are you ready to buttons?
I am what I am. I don't want praise. I don't want pity. I'm so if I love it, sparkle and it's back on. Why not see things from a different angle? Your life is a sham, too. You can't shout out, I am what I am.
Daddy!
Welcome back, doctors.
Oh, you've been on maternity leave for 2 years.
I need some help in here, please.
You're a mother. You're a doctor. Have you ever considered one might make you better at the other?
Maternal starts Monday, 16th of January on ITV1 and ITVX.
On the beach.
On the beach, proud sponsors of The Masked Singer.
On the beach. All right, people, I'm so far, so I'm in it.
Whoops. Back to The Masked Singer. I do, though. It is incredibly
fun. It's actually fun, actually.
If you were watching before the break, that will make more sense. Just minutes ago, our studio audience voted for their favorite Masked Singer, Jacket Potato. Or
four.
The winner.
Yeah, that's gonna win it.
Could be unmasked at the end of the show. I can reveal the Masked Singer with the most votes and staying to sing another day is. Four!
Yeah, I knew it.
Well done, so good. Check it, potato. Sadly, that means you're in tonight's bottom three. Later, the panel will decide whether you'll keep your place in the competition or be unmasked. But for now, everyone, give it up for Jacket Potato. But who will be joining
us? Yeah, I still think that tag team is totally gone.
It's Rubbish versus Pigeon. First up, they've really been looking forward to this.
Who's in our class? I'm gonna take it off. So, the World Bank guys have both class from here last week.
Wait a second. It's my turn to take the bins out. Hold on.
Oh my goodness. So what the heck is supposed to... This is an open ghost. This might not be two max. Like, this is not ghost this way. That's where the freak is up. Pussy.
Okay, let's
get started with these, like, really start like this, like, you know what the mouth is, like the head is. Why y'all sing that? Okay, my God. Sing again, Levis. Oh, I don't know if we have Levis at all. Yes? Okay, my God.
Sorry, can't tell the fish what to do. There's a pecking order. Okay, if we want clues, we've got plenty of time to waste. It's Rubbish!
Oh my goodness.
How am I supposed to sit on that? I don't have a bum.
And you Rubbish.
Alright guys, it's me, Rubbish!
Hey! He's alive!
I'm the one you've been waiting for, and I'm here to work.
All the different colours.
Yeah.
Green, red, blue, yellow.
Number one.
Wiggle. Those are colours like wiggles, right?
Cleaning up. That's what I do best.
Cleaning up, like getting lots of awards.
I'm here to pick up litter, or some like to call it.
Yeah, garbage. The colour, that's the wiggles.
Tidy.
Me time to pies again.
There might be loads of bins in your street, but at the end of the day, we're all solo. Each of us meant for different things.
So solo, you might have been in a band.
But who am I?
Oh, the group, the Wiggles.
To decide.
Overture you.
Overture?
Triangle. I'm making Wiggles vibes.
A really good time.
I'm making Wiggles vibes. If this time fights, I make it one lead. Instead of fights.
Shake your ass, come over here. I'm
It's nothing. I don't think it's kind of prize. They made all they go.
I don't know the voice. Separate you right from balls. Come and sing a different song. The kettle's on.
Wait, the castle. This has to be a wiggle. But which wiggle? Because again, the same reason I think it's a wiggle. Because if we color, I think, transmits and the clear packets. That's all red, blue, yellow, green. Those only cost the wiggles. So, this isn't like cat wiggles. Or if you want to do so, I don't know. That's not my price, though. Your mind gets burned with the habits you've learned. Dear a generation has gotta be heard. Like, I don't know what other points I do wiggle. Like, real. That's why I had a hard time figuring out how to price and not massing Australia. Season real. Yeah. No, I know. I'm gonna look up wiggles, members. Because I need. It's definitely not time to price. Could be Anthony Field. I think if you understand that, but I have a guess. I might go with Anthony Field. Because again, it has to be wiggle, because what's the wiggle? I have to put wiggle, set cat hands and good packages be colored that way. And that's fine with a good package. I do think it's a wiggle. I do think it's a wiggle. I know we're still gonna do this. But no, that would be way too obvious.
That was so good!
Yes!
Yeah. Just gonna pop this in here. Just gonna pop this in there. It's a page of Jonathan's jokes.
Recycle.
Gonna come to you first.
I loved it. It was a great performance, great fun, loads of energy. But I don't think necessarily a professional singer. What do you think, ladies and gentlemen? I think it's someone with so much enthusiasm, really got the crowd going. Could it be someone famous cleaning up like Dean Gaffney in EastEnders?
Oh, he's just, yeah, I'm not gonna let those.
I was looking at the different colours, red, green, blue, yellow, and I was thinking, oh, there's four guys in blue, and then I was thinking, what's in a rubbish thing? There's cups, and then I was thinking, who makes cups of coffee? And then I was thinking, Anthony Costa.
No, it's I'm over the wiggles.
That was quite an emotional journey we were
waiting. Oh, no, we're over the wiggles.
Mo, what are you thinking?
I've seen the clues with the Olympic rings, because if you seen the bins, they was all different colours.
Yeah.
And then it was number one. I'm thinking if you're cyclist, like number one, this is someone that's cleaned up a lot.
No.
In terms of
I don't think it's Olympian.
So I'm thinking it could be Sir Chris Hoy.
Oh.
Where do I get the wiggles?
Cycle, recycle. Yeah. That's another.
Yeah. It's a very good idea to hide his thighs because we'd all
guess it. Yes, that's true. Rita.
You're giving me proper, like, lad British, out for a night energy. You know what I'm saying?
And yeah.
So, the person I thought, oh, God, I wish it is you, because it's kind of, I love you. I thought Goldie.
We thought getting, okay, what wiggles? What the colors? Are we still busy?
Because if you want to go, you're going to have to work for it, people. Give us a little riddle, please.
Inside of my bin is trash I'm compiling. As a person, I'm happy. But you won't see me smiling.
Oh,
can I have another guess?
You can have another guess.
Another cyclist. I didn't say it could be Sir Bradley Wiggins, because he would do Tour de France, get yellow jersey, and that could be what the gloves
are. No, there's no way. I do think you might have something good there, Davina, with the blue. You know,
it's cyclist.
You've got
how
knee,
did I learn this?
You've got donkey cycle
wheels. He's got wheels on the back, two wheels. Why is no one listening to me?
Can you decipher what the clue is, guys?
No,
you can't. Well, let me see who's getting down.
That's not a wiggle. What? It's not like the wiggles. Look, this guy's not with the wiggles all. Probably not gonna do it right. But no, I'm going with Anthony Field on wiggles. Those trash cans, like, those that cost wiggles. Red, yellow, blue, green. Those that cost wiggles. We're not getting wiggles.
Who do you think's behind
this? Wiggles. Wiggles.
I really enjoyed that.
I think that was you. If this is a wiggle, I'm gonna wonder what the hell they could have just been that. Cause
so rubbish is bin it to win it. But now hoping to pull a beaky
blinder. Next person.
It's Pigeon.
Okay, I'll sing this on bed like a home. But again, if what is this a wiggle? That fucking costume, was a fucking bit direct. What are you doing? Like, there's somebody old though.
Maybe she's pretending to be old.
I don't know if again, not kind of a monster situation.
But let me tell you, aging has never bothered me.
I don't think she's old, she's young.
And even though I might have ruffled a few feathers in my time, personally, I'm unflappable.
I'm sure how it is.
That's why I'm good at being able to ask the tougher questions.
Okay, maybe she does TV shows, interviews, tea time.
Will I be competitive in this competition? Same as always, babe. Only with myself.
So tough on herself. Carrots. What's the carrots about?
Carrots. Carrot tops. No.
The competition will be pecking up the pieces.
Of this song.
As clever as a guy, but thinks he's blimey. He's also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his front grass. So, no, I don't want your number, no. I
think y'all right. I think y'all right. I think Pizzy's going home. I don't want none of your time, no. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride. Trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging up the passenger side of his best friend's ride. Trying to while a scrub's checking me, but his game is kind of weak. I know that he cannot approach me, cause I'm looking like class and he's looking like a little bit like a rapper, like Prince Rapper, but so, no, I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging up the passenger side of his best friend's ride. Trying to while a I don't think we can walk through this. I'm doing that. I'm glad to go.
Hanging up the passenger side of his best friend's ride. Trying to holler at me. No.
I mean, that was good. That was yeah, good. Hey, at least he tried. At least he tried. Hey, we're trying.
So much.
Hitting.
Maybe just so entertaining.
So good.
I loved it.
Most
know who it is, so we'll hear most guys.
Let's go to most scrubs. Let's go.
I think the audience is with me on this. I think it's Gemma Collins. I really think it's Gemma Collins. And it sounded like her as well.
I don't think it is Gemma Collins. It did sound like her, but that's what makes me think it probably isn't.
Yeah. Maybe I will listen.
I was working out the clues as well. The old bird. I was thinking, who's an old bird? I think of an older person. Well, that's what I was thinking. I was thinking, could we be witnessing history being made? Could it be the Queen Consort, Camilla Parker Bowles? I wonder.
Okay, Rita, what are you thinking?
Oh, my gosh. I absolutely love you, Pigeon. Like, you just are so funny. I love it. I love it.
I think you're young.
Yeah.
You said ruffled up some feathers. So the only person I thought of that is kind of young and like very confident, Maya Jama. Yeah.
Oh, I've just got some foot on like math of the season or Matthew Ansel.
One of the characters comes out and they do not deliver the performance that they can. They're keeping it up their sleeve.
That might have been the best she's ever sung, and you just said she's holding back.
She's crying.
You've got to come back.
This is a desperate attempt
to stay in the competition.
I think it's going to work really well.
Playing on your heartstrings.
Sorry, I think you dropped your hand there.
Pigeon, we thought you were great. We did think you were great.
Having seen Pigeon out on the stage, I think it's a comedian. What about Emily Atack?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get you a clue in the final.
All right, here we go. Angle.
Take it away.
I'm an old pigeon, Mama, and I'm such a warm heart. Let me share some of my wisdom. Life imitates art.
Emily Atack is known for impersonations.
It's
Emily.
Well,
let me
get a bird's eye view.
Yeah, go Emily Atack. Gotta go Emily Atack.
Studio audience, you are voting for your favorite masked singer. Vote now.
Right, I'm about to take a break.
The results are in. I can reveal the masked singer with the most votes and keeping their mask firmly on is...
Gotta be if you have to break, I won't go to say it. Go to if you have to break, and then we go to underneath.
Pigeon!
Oh, you were pigeon with it!
Oh!
How?
Well done,
pigeon. Pound your easy, please. Get a pound on your easy, please.
I'm sorry, rubbish.
Well, I might be right. I'm go home.
Sorry, later the panel will decide whether you'll remain in the competition or be unmasked. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, I don't really know where to console you. I'm just going to tap the edge. Ladies and gentlemen, it's rubbish.
I think it's a milkshake costume. We're about to make that mask.
Go changing. I love you just the way you are. After the break, it's piece of cake versus Rhino.
Oh, right. Biscuit with Rhino. Tell me about that. Me and Billy. I think about that.
What's your flavor? Tell me what's your flavor. What's your flavor? Tell me what's your flavor.
What's your flavor?
Tell me what's your flavor.
McDonald's Big Flavor Wraps. Try the new spicy sriracha chicken one. Only available until the 14th of February.
Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun, saying,
this is my message to you.
Singing, no worries about a thing. Cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Singing, no worries.
Tennis is beautiful.
It's a dance and a gladiator fight. On the court, there's nowhere to hide. No draws, no substitutions. You need personality, power, and finesse. It's maddening, but exhilarating. And this season, all bets are off.
Every match of the Australian Open, live and on demand on Discovery Plus from $6.99 per month. Coming soon.
If I'm taking you with me, there's some rules you gotta follow. Rule one, we keep our histories to ourselves. Rule two, you don't tell anyone about your condition. Rule three, you do what I say when I say. You clear?
What you say goes.
You're invited to the biggest party of the year.
How's the guest list looking?
It's impressive. I'm on the big
screen. Babylon is a masterpiece, an absolute spectacle that shocks the senses.
Whoa!
No.
A jaw-dropping wild ride.
Okay, say no more. Yeah!
Gentlemen.
And a mind-blowing movie made for the big screen.
It has to be seen to be believed.
Babylon.
This winter, count on EE to lighten the load with 6 months half price on unlimited data. Now just £14 a month for 6 months on the UK's best network. So get unlimited data, half price for half a year in our winter sale, but only until the 26th of January.
Sorry, Lunchbox Loaves are a deliciously squidgy snack for everyday adventures, bursting with fruity flavours like yummy banana, scrumptious strawberry, and juicy apple.
The boys are back, and Barney is about to break Bradley, Latin American style.
It's a new adventure.
Can you believe we're just flying on literally like a bag of hot air?
Be gentle.
Absolutely hate you already. I don't know if I can do this. I'm serious.
Bradley and Barney, Breaking Dad, Tuesday at 9 on ITV1 and ITVX.
On the beach. Wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time.
On the beach. Proud sponsors of The Masked Singer.
On the beach.
Who's that behind the mask?
I'm back. Buying hot tips. Yeah, I had to go to last man.
Welcome back to the Greased Mink. Before the break, our studio audience saved Pigeon, leaving rubbish alongside Jacket Potato in tonight's bottom three. But who will be joining them? It's time for our final face-off of the night's Piece of Cake versus Ryder.
It's funny, I got one cast. It better not be Pink Beast Hero again. No, Beast Hero's not. Alright, I'm not going to be sweet. Look at all you. I believe Miss Casey's, used me to meet Simon Jackson, too, so you may not go see how that's going to happen. Anyway, since, of course, this is Dave Jackson's yet, Miss, I don't know. Because I know this is 90s, so, yeah.
So now, boy, it's right on.
That's what I think. I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what I think is, it's going to get down to KO.
The size difference is unbelievable. You're my security detail. Oh, I'm just standing on my foot. Okay. First up, baking news just in. It's Piece of Cake.
Want to get that. But maybe me, Billy.
That's like a Bristol accent.
This must be a glamorous person.
It's me! Piece of Cake! Now, the first thing you should know is that a cake really is an outstanding thing.
Cherries everywhere.
Somebody's gonna bake off through there.
We baked out specifically to create joy, and that really is something I can relate to.
She has a really fun personality.
Maybe it's a comedian who makes people laugh.
Mm-hmm. That's true.
We're often at the center of a celebration, but I think it'd be the birthday gift itself.
How's a wishing well?
cherry in the well. Cherry bake more time.
But tonight, can we handle the competition of the last singer? Oh, shh. You're so early on Instagram. So that was...
Piece of cake.
So, did it be yoga or something? I don't know. Oh, see if it was a course. I know being made to what it sounds like, so. I've been made a bit of time to also know who it is.
If only there was a phrase to sum that up. Shout out to Paul Hollywood who made the costume. Absolutely brilliant stuff. Mo!
When I looked at the clues, right, the obvious clue was probably Bake Off. But then there was another clue on the balloon that says shh. So I thought, do you know who it could be? Icelandic singer Björk.
Oh, yeah.
Björk.
I love that.
That's a great guess.
And Mo, I think I've seen Björk wear that outfit. So.
Okay, Mo.
Everywhere. The cherries made me think of, you know that nightclub Pasha?
Yeah.
The symbol for Pasha is the cherries, right?
Yeah, in Ibiza.
And I thought, who's a DJ that's a woman? And I thought, Annie Mac.
No, that is, but...
Jonathan, who do you think it is?
First of all, in the clue package, there was a Bristol accent at the beginning of it. Mm. But I think it wasn't a real Bristol accent. So I think it's someone... who is disguising their own accent. I'm going with, you'd like to create joy, maybe it's a comedian. I think it is possibly Ruby Wax in there, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, no, you like that's Mary Bailey.
The cherries.
And the hair.
Does it have hair like that, yeah.
Reddish.
Ruby Red. Rita.
So I basically have no idea.
Of course you don't.
It's definitely a professional singer, isn't it, don't you?
I actually do think this is someone who has their own unique style. Do you know what? I'm just going to go for it. I'm just going to do it. Maybe you are a professional singer and you're so petite. Could you be Kylie Minogue? You do say, Kate, in the VT, Hello My Lover, Kylie did have a song, All My Lovers.
I like that a lot. You started off saying you had no idea, and I think you might have given the best idea.
That's weirder. Do you believe in magic? That's what I don't think you do.
That was a clue. There was a well. You threw a cherry in the well. So I thought, oh, cherry make more tart.
It's Mr. Kipling.
Oh. You know them little almond slices.
Wow. Sensational. I'm all about the French fancy.
Can I get the widow? Oh my goodness. Anyway, can I get the widow?
I think it is time for another round of Riddle Me This.
Yeah, please.
Let's hear your riddle, piece of cake.
My icing is white, pinkish and blue.
White, pinkish,
blue. As confectionery girl, I'm of a select few.
I think it's
I feel like you're one of a kind, but solo artist? That is giving me solo. That's not giving me part of the band.
Well, we'll only see who's jam-packed inside when the mask comes off. Let's hear it for a piece of cake.
Why did they say wiping blue? I don't know.
So good.
Piece of cake.
So sweet.
I don't know. I'm just gonna go with Mia Bailey, guys. Hope it's Mia Bailey.
Have the panel hit the sweet spot with their guesses?
Who put the flu gas on it? What? Hit them.
Who do you think's behind the mask?
That was yum yum. I just hope the panel fancy another slice because I've got much more to serve.
After the break, we have one last performance.
Yeah,
before
we're gonna make it so mask. Yeah.
But first, how do you fancy winning an amazing lineup of prizes worth over £140,000?
I hate this.
Courtesy of On the Beach, there is a tax-free cash up for grabs. Imagine all the fun you could have with that.
You know what? Y'all don't need to see this. Y'all don't need to see this. So, Pizzcake, I think it's blue. I don't know. But that was not Cali. It doesn't like Cali. No, we got
5-star all-inclusive estates, fun-filled beach holidays, exotic getaways. Choose from fab destinations worldwide with free airport lounge access.
I told you to go to close the break so I can mute and go to class and just for y'all watching, please. I'm going to have tips. And I don't waste the how much tips.
It's worth over £40,000 and comes with all the mod cons. So what are you waiting for? Remember, we have a guaranteed winner, and this time it could be you. For another chance to win, text MASK to 62200. Text costs £2 plus one standard network rate message. Go to the website. Entries cost £2. Call 0906 878 2200. Calls cost £2 plus your network access charge. Or post your name and number to MSO1, PO Box 7558, Derby, DG1082. Entrance must be 18 or over. Lines close at 10 a.m. on Monday the 6th of March. Good luck!
I can take that ball. We'll take forever. Almost a break. Alright, back with final. And then, yeah, the final. Final place I'll call. And then, the elimination, I'm asking.
What if I don't even like the part that I do? I just don't know what's going to happen next for me.
Everyone else knows what they want to do, but I'm confused.
You don't need to know where you're going to get going. Wherever you want to land in life, get the skills employers need with a T-level, apprenticeship, or higher technical qualification. Search Get the Jump.
You know how it goes. If something can go wrong, it will, and usually at the worst possible time. But when it happens, don't worry. Help is at hand in the form of Currys experts like James. They really know their stuff and can help sort you out with what you need. So you can take home a brand new laptop today, or a washing machine, or TV. Plus, you can delay the pay. Tech now and pay up to 12 months later. Shop in store or go online at Currys.
Search Hyundai.
You have arrived at your destination.
Hyundai.
If you think you know our cars and how to say our name, maybe it's time to think again.
Hyundai, not Highland Eye.
Oh, it's Hyundai, by the way.
Hyundai. Search Hyundai.
It's the dawn of a new Hyundai.
The only way to know if you like your is to take a hint of wind, add a pinch of sun, and top it off with a good rain. Or try it your way. Your out drink.
Ah, Señor Mayor. With this tower, I will make Pisa world famous. You too.
Ah, you can see towers like this in Rome, in Venice, in Florence.
But this one is round.
I don't know. Maybe red will help you bring a different slant to it.
Yes, I've got it. We build it like this.
Perfecto.
Red Bull gives you wings.
We've had a lot of memorable moments helping the nation save money. In fact, our £250 free excess cover on car insurance alone means we've given back over £4 million to our customers since 2019. And we're not stopping there. You can now get the same free excess cover when you buy home insurance through go.compare. We just love giving back, don't we, Gio? Me?
go.compare!
Garnier Replumping Sheet Mask infused with one bottle of serum with hyaluronic acid. It's scientifically proven 29% more hydration. Replumping Sheet Mask by Garnier, naturally.
Lunch. No fun. But at KFC, lunch is kind of a big deal. That's right. A Twister Wrap of the Day for just $1.98 kind of big deal. That's the Twister Wrap of the Day, just $1.98, only at KFC.
Join us tonight when a fresh batch of contestants face the world's first limitless money ladder.
The stakes have never been higher and neither has the jackpot. It's limitless!
Totally limitless! And it's coming up tonight. See you there!
Proud sponsors of The Masked Singer.
Alright, people. That's what I want to know.
Welcome back to The Masked Singer, where we're trying to work out what's true and what's false. Before the break, Piece of Cake gave us a real sweet treat, but now it's time for our last act. I asked him for a selfie backstage and he charged me. It's Rhino.
I think, yeah, Rhino's milking.
Howdy, Parkish. There's a new sheriff in town, and his
name
coming.
Is what? Rhino. Let me get that piss correct.
I'm the authority in these here parts.
Cobalt Blue?
While I might look pretty tough and serious on the outside.
Need a piss correct.
You'll learn that I'm a
fuck. Why do I gotta get your piss? Oh. So yeah, where did it come from? Yeah, twist away.
Three hours.
What do you think that means?
It's my job. 3 hours.
I want to make sure that we have a nice fair game.
Fair game? He's giving me sports.
So the question is,
two by two, maybe part of a duo?
Do you feel lucky? Punks?
Yes, maybe.
Let the guessing begin.
Go on, Rhino.
Do it all. I don't taste the cause. Oh, I don't know who this is. Oh my goodness. Boy, that's pretty familiar. Deaf American, Deaf American. Who is it? Oh, God dang it. Definitely American. I'm talking like wax single, like almost like painted grass from Metallica, but.
If I just let you. Would you lie with me? Just forget the world.
Ronald's going with it. Ronald's going with it.
Wow.
The final sets are going quick.
Love that, Howdy.
Wow, wow, wow.
Rhino, everybody! Oh, my God.
Sensation.
Davina.
That was heart-wrenchingly, achingly gorgeous. From the clues, it said about 99 forgeries. Maybe it's somebody who does impressions or is a comedian that does characters. And then I went down a Russell Brand route. He's a comedian and then a social commentator, so he's serious and he's fun. I can't imagine Russell Brand singing like that.
Jonathan, what are you thinking?
I love that song, and the Snow Patrol version, the original, is amazing, but I think that was even better.
So beautiful.
Such an incredible version. In the clues, through the three arrows.
Yes.
The arrows made me think military, maybe the red arrows. Someone who I know and maybe can sing like that. Could it be James Blunt?
Ooh.
Oh, I can't see that.
You're
a beautiful guy.
And then you were kind of acting real
I can see that.
And I don't know why he went to this name, but he's a real fun laugh. Don't know if he can sing. Freddie Flintoff.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm going with James Blunt. I don't know what you mean with Tyler Gaddis for once. Oh my God.
Rylan Clark.
That's him there.
Okay, we've got time for one last riddle. Singer, take it away.
I'm chief of this town and happy-go-lucky. But one of you guys
happy-go-lucky.
I think I'm quite lucky.
Oh.
That's muggy. What Rylan says.
Muggy.
Rylan says, muggy, me off, mate. Muggy,
it's
called muggy, isn't it?
Rylan. Maybe it's Rylan Clark. Man, most I don't it.
Look at you. Oh, yeah, it might be.
No, I'm going to taste blunt.
I'll be honest.
I'm going to taste blunt.
I'm good at this show.
I can't serious.
This
blunt.
Is the only time I've ever known exactly who this is.
I know. If it is taste blunt, that on this side, it makes sense. Let me give you a big point. Like, it's have that, like, this side. What else, like.
Okay.
He's saying it again. You're beautiful. You're beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
No, bring it back in my pocket. We're going to leave it in my pocket until that person is revealed. Well, you'll only Rhino know who's inside when the mask comes off.
This is one. This is one. This is one. This is one. But tell us who
you are. I'll tell you who it is, but I'm a huge fan.
And I think we're both a duo. I'm singing with James Bond. I'm singing with James Bond.
Ryan the Rhino.
But James Bond, the reference to a song, you're beautiful. Like, Snow or something. That's so beautiful. Me too, please. No, so. Yeah, but. I never got James Bond. Ugh. Happy go lucky.
So, studio audience, Mikey. Who do you want to see again? He's a cake.
Happy go lucky.
The winner will stay in the competition. The other will join tonight.
I don't know.
Three. Please welcome back Piece of Cake and Rhino, everyone.
I think I'm going to count, like, I need to look at guesses, but I'm not.
Studio audience, you are voting for your favorite masked singer. Vote now.
Alright. It is Stealthy Rhino. Stealthy Rhino. Stealthy Rhino. Let me piece of cake or what is going. Kind of pissing me. Like, what? Again, why was the bomb? Wait, you know what? Actually, no, it doesn't matter. Because if they won, if they to bounce the episode of panel, I guess, save him.
The Masked Singer with the most.
It doesn't matter why I'm just going to bounce, I guess, I'm going to save him, I'll be so. And I'll be so why I want this one piece of cake. Yeah. Alright. So, I mean, tiny potato, what is piece cake? I'm going with piece of cake. I think piece of cake is going to go home. And I think it's going to be me and Bailey. Well, I hope.
Piece of cake. Oh, piece of cake. You're so wonderful. I'm sorry. That means you're in the bottom three. And
yep. I come back, y'all. Time for the second elimination. Second mouth. Can you see me?
Everyone, give it up.
I do want to be what business guys want to know to see Cosmo, but again, if I'm. Like milkshake costume, and I'm masking of season 8. That's gonna be titled costume.
But who's it gonna be? Jacket potato, rubbish, or piece of cake? Find out right after the break.
All right, last break, y'all. All right. Yo, B, I think the cake is gonna go home. It's gonna be Mayberry, okay? If I go home, I think it's we're gonna close. I see you see that, yeah. I'm gonna tell potato then. I have no idea. I don't know. I'm living with that potato clues. Like, being the close one is tough, so.
I'll be back. Track your distance. Now it tracks your stride length. It knows a breaststroke from a backstroke and checks for temperature changes to estimate when you've ovulated. When you're dreaming, it's measuring your REM sleep down to the minute. And it can detect a serious car crash and call for help. So yeah, a few new things.
This house, wow. What do you pay for it? It's just such a silly question, you know, because it's not about the price tag, is it? It's about the memories that we create. What I always say about houses. Ouch. If you want to know, just ask Zoopla.
At Macmillan, we're tough. Tender. And sometimes, clowns. Whatever it takes to help people living with cancer. But we can only do it with your help.
Life is always in the making. It's messy and beautiful. Life is the best story. Celebrate every moment with birthstones from Pandora.
So last year was a bit bananas a bix, but here are some ideas that help you get more bang for your buck a bix, that are guaranteed a warm welcome a bix, helping you turn over a new leaf a bix. Ooh, but first, coffee a bix. Scan to discover more great value Weetabix recipes.
I'll see you in a bit.
You're actually crazy.
Darlings, are you ready to discover my new Hollywood highlighter? It illuminates and blurs the skin like Hollywood lights. Shop now at charlottetilbury.com.
Oh, I could never go to Specsavers.
No, I don't go to Specsavers.
Not anymore.
The thing is...
Oh, dear.
I don't go to Specsavers, actually.
Oh, behave.
Should have gone to Specsavers. No. They come to me.
Oh, hi there. Come on in.
We're there for people who can't go to Specsavers, too. We thought you should know. To see if you're eligible, search Specsavers Home Visits.
We're on the top floor. I want to stay here.
What is this place?
It's a kitchen, Chef.
We've gone down one level, but we don't want to be down there.
Get it off!
Epic on every level. Next Level Chef starts Wednesday at 9 on ITV1 and ITVX.
On the beach. Wonderful
time. It's the most wonderful time.
On the beach. Proud sponsors of The Masked Singer.
On the beach.
Welcome back to the Masked Singer.
Feel like
let's
I'm
see
you
going
home. But
then we piece
cake. Corn, pigeon, and rhino secured their places in the competition. But for Jack and Potato, rubbish and piece of cake, their fates lie in the hands of our panel. To help you decide is a reminder of all three performances.
Oh, I did that one. I'm just have to go home. I know it's something that I did with Rita Taylor Circus, because that's the song you did on freaking Masked Singer Snakes when it came out. Well, I was going to say Phoenix Dance if we had it, but y'all think that I made the Phoenix last week. So I don't know.
This is it. Davina, who have you decided to save first?
I mean, I know we say this, but this actually was horrible.
Yeah.
Tonight. But the last singer we have decided to save first is...
What are you saying? I don't know what I'm saying.
Rubbish.
Yeah. Oh, wait, what? Well, so that's a piece of cake going home then. It's like every taco potato. That's a piece of cake then.
Okay. Please tell us.
Well, I'll remember because I'm going to tell about every single thing. Like, mostly costume. Since Nate said before.
So the second last we would like to save is...
A piece of cake, a taco potato goes home. Be, like, really confused. It has to be taco potato. You say taco potato. Has to be... Right?
Taco potato.
Okay! I'm here, Billy. I'm about to guess that, but she was the worst out of like all people in this episode, so it was obvious.
In just a moment, you will be removing your mask.
I'm basically a baby. Please, baby. Early
on, I guess Ruby Wax, but you're definitely a professional singer, possibly from Scotland. Via Texas, I think it's Charlene Spiteri.
What?
Let's see.
Rita. Oh man, I hate to see you leave because I really believe that
you're going
to
be married with me, Bailey.
The tip of the icing.
What's it going to
be? Nearly a joke.
Okay, all right. I'm going to stick with Kylie.
Of course.
Davina.
Annie Mac.
Like it.
No! I'm gonna go with my first guess,
and I think it's Bjork. It was Bjork, that's that clue. I'm so
freaking surprised. Oh, it's time to reveal the identity of our master.
I'm gonna say to the iceberg, an ice land, or icing, an ice. But if I'm not being Bjork, if I'm not being King's freaking Gas of Flower, if I'm not being Trio, if it's not Battle Bell, you're good, I think it's not actually good.
I'm in
Billy, Billy, Billy. Come on, baby, baby, come on, please, please, take it off. Let's do it. Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off. Is it me, baby?
It's legendary
singer. Wait, who? Can you pop the name? No! 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 No!
You're right.
But I don't know. I'm slightly in shock. I'm in and now I'm off.
I love you so much. You're so great. This is unbelievable. Let's run through some of the clues.
Yes.
There was a big one where the cherry went into the well. We talked about well. But and of course,
wait, she did that song to this out? Let's put that song everywhere. She did that song. Let's put that song everywhere. Wait, no.
There was a riddle about one of the select few. What's
right.
that?
I think it has to do with the fact that there were only a certain number of people have done a James Bond song, and I'm one of them. Yay!
We did the James Bond song. Like oh my goodness, he did the freaking Sonic and Bowie song. Oh my goodness, it's me! No! No! No!
How have you found the experience, though?
Oh, it's adorable. I mean, I love watching the show.
Yeah.
You know? And my grandchildren love this show. They love it. They love it. I love it. And that's why I'm here, because it's just such a fun show.
And so why did you decide to be a piece of cake?
Because I'm so terribly sweet.
That's right, Lou. That's right.
But only occasionally.
Well, we'll be back next
week. Oh my God.
Up next, it's Anton Deck's Limitless win. But now, for one
oh my goodness.
Unmasked at last. Ladies and gentlemen.
I can't believe that. I was going to talk about basically he's passing.
Oh,
I thought it was Mary Bailey. I need to look at some of these clues. Because what? Wow. What's your Oprah? I'm going to you at the same. I get Oprah Winfrey, probably. Oh, this is Oprah Winfrey. It's on the Fabia Bristol. Oh my god, what is the key content on Fabia at Disney? Stop. Major people. Okay, all songs are points out. I don't really know a song. This is not a song. This song on Camp Kids 2014. I'm putting it again. Camp Boys sang it as I'm 9 years old. I'm asking what you guys season 3. What's next week? Next week with Bay again, right?
Next time! It's a race through time.
Oh, so time's up. So I got
five more singers across the space-time continuum.
That is some great singing.
Get ready for the Masked Singer Time Machine Special.
Ooh, it's like episode in season 6. Why the Masked Singer, yes? Oh, my goodness. I can't believe that was Lulu. Oh, my goodness. I would never guess that. I got on tonight. I somehow guess his webbing that sings on for Wiggles as he feels. It's pretty tight with the test pin because I make type pass from that. Wasn't freaking. And then let's see what else. The Pison, don't know. Type Potato, Donny Osmond. Yes, again, Donny Osmond sang that song when it came out. But he also sang Donny the Phoenix. I don't know. From last week's episode, I don't know. Oh my god. Anyways, then that's it. So tomorrow, next week, we have a Demi special with four people next week. Five people next week. And it's not even double elimination. So, yeah, we'll that. We have another Group B episode. And from there, we'll have both Play and Group B people performing now episode. So, yeah, we have a few months. But I'm pretty sure that, again, we're going to be doing this. It's not as we're doing Masked Singer. Season 9. Yeah, because that's always about 15. So let me see. How many we have left? We have 12 total season, right? So we have 10 left, right? So we have 10 more weeks left on this. So that's 1, 2. Yeah, this is definitely gonna go through. Yeah, we can definitely do it at the same time at Masked Singer season 9. So stay tuned for Masked Singer season 9 and Masked Singer UK 4 is coming. No. So it's good because I'm gonna see, like, again, my one of your video. That Masked Singer was, big in 2023. I'm gonna be big this year, like, for real. And I know we're gonna be back in CK season 3 yet, but I have to wait to see after this. I'm gonna tell you all, because maybe the non Masked Singer for you. UK, I don't know. So I was thinking I was gonna talk some last week, that I think I'm new guys from Canada, because I was gonna watch that to my lesson to episode 1. And like, so I'm missing Tom. I know who was missing Tom because I'm about Tom too. Oh, no, Tom and Terry is my Tom too because came out Tom and Terry. And it's probably not them, but maybe it's him, Holland and Zendaya because they were both in the, I remember, and they were both in the same battle episode. So maybe, I don't know. But I can't keep my mind of it being Dave Dobrik and Leslie Costa. So, of course, they have the name. So, I don't know if it's like a cat and mouse. Thanks, I have no idea. But yeah. Anyway, this is it for getting through this episode tomorrow. And yeah. Please subscribe. Because if you want to subscribe, we'll see if you're on. See me for Tim Masana. Again, no. I still think still it's a type of slot, so you can not definitely fall on. But guys, happy to see. Well, I'm just gonna see. I must go. I'll catch you later. This is.